Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Pima Community College for tonight's playoff matchup between the visiting Scottsdale Artichokes and your Pima Aztecs. We would now like to ask that you would stand and remove your hats as we honor America through the playing of our national anthem. Starting lineups, first from the Artichokes of Scottsdale Community College. 5'7 guard from Peoria, Arizona, number 11, McKaylee Snyder. A 5'10 guard from El Mirage, Arizona, number 13, Tobia Dyle. A 6'1 forward from San Diego, California, number 14, Danae Williams. A 6'1 forward from San Ildefonso, Puerto, New Mexico, number 15, Ashton Martinez. And a 5'10 guard from Mesa, Arizona, number 23, Ella Hoover. The Artichokes are coached by head coach Tasha Washington. And now for the starting lineups for your Pima Aztecs. A 5'6 guard from Los Angeles, California.
Thank you.
DeCosta.
Thank you.
Entering for the Aztecs, number 23, Jordan Jarvo. For the Artichokes, number 14, Christine Scabby. Entering for Scottsdale, number 20, Nikiana Kinzel. Fouls on the Artichokes, number 14, Danae Williams. That's her second personal, 14 foul. At the line shooting, Dominica Costa. Entering for the Aztecs, 0, Katie Burns. For the Artichokes, number 42, Katie Frost. And for the Aztecs, number 13, Pima Lee.
Thank you.
US Tech's number 2 and number 1 Gutierrez, number 12 Dominic Acosta, number 30 Rory Hoffmeyer.
Thank you.
House of the Aztecs number 10, Amelie Bupo Gutierrez. That's her first personal, first team foul. Here for the Aztecs, Riley Wong. Here for Scottsdale, Kaylee Snyder. foul, Scottsdale, number 42, Katie Cross. That's her first personal, first team foul. Here for the Aztecs, Rory Hoffmeyer.
Shooting one, Dominica Costa.
Ashley Martinez.
Yeah.
Hello, Hoover.
Oh!
Wesleyan Aztecs number 2, Riley Wall. That's her second personal, 13-5.
Yeah!
team's number 14, Henry Williams, that's her third personal, second team foul. At the line shooting, Emily Duku Gutierrez. Fouls on the Aztecs number 30, Rory Hoffmeyer. That's her second personal, first team foul.
Yeah! Thank you.
Fouls on the ice, number 12, Dominique Acosta. That's her first personal, 17 foul. Fouls on the ice, number 10, Dominique Gutierrez. That's her second personal, 13 foul. Fouls on the ice, number 20, Gabby Lopez. That's her first personal, 14 foul. Fouls on the Aztecs, number 13, Tiger Lee. That's her first personal, 15 foul. At the line shooting, Talia Dial. Chokes number 13 to Leonardo. That's her second personal, 13 foul. That's the Aztecs number 12, Dominique Acosta. That's her second personal. Fans, we need to ask that you do not come onto the court.